coming up now, we have the Pirates and the Black Goats. I'm getting the scores updated here for you. Clock is going to be slightly off, however, it will be up and running this game. As of now, there have not been any scores. Please let me know if there are any issues with camera, audio. I will do my best to make sure they get fixed. I did have my mic unplugged for almost all of last game, so if you were not here, we have been having some issues with our camera. Huge ruck over just to the left of me right now. Like a try was scored right here. For I believe the Pirates. Never mind, it was not a try. Number 13 for the Pirates kicks the ball down over. Grabbed by 16. Someone jumps over on top of him into the back.
Melissa, when Sean is off the phone, could you give me a confirmation on how many extra sandwiches he ordered? Stand by. Thank you.
I'm gonna keep that radio just away from the mic. Throwing over right there. Ref blew the whistle again.
Megan to come swap out your cameraman here shortly.
All right, thank you. We're sending someone over right now to fix the camera issue. I'm very sorry about all of them. Sorry about the sandwich chat as well. Hoping you guys enjoy it for the most part. thank you for your suggestions in the chat as well. So like Black Goat scored a try. Same as you guys, I've been following along on the camera as well. It has been difficult to follow points and plays. I will double check at the half what the current score is. Number 8 for the Pirates, breaking away. Running all the way down. Tackled right there in the end. Scores, however. Attempts the conversion. However, it is no good. It was quite a bad angle to do it from, though. I understand why he missed. It is the half right now.
Do you know what the score is?
What is it at 5? I get confirmation from Reese that he is actually at 5.
This is Reese. This is right.
No, he's right here.
We have lost camera on ill care completely.
Thank you, Jeff. I missed that one almost completely. Starting up right now, second half. Score is 7-5 Black Goats. small ruck over on the right side. This wind is insane right now. It's blowing things everywhere. Over to number 3 for the Black Goats. Number 1 for the Black Goats running over. Gets thrown to the ground. Number 1 for the Black Goats making his way all the way down. Someone tries to dive for his ankles. Misses the tackle. Just jogs over. Taps it down in the end. Scoring another 5 points for the Black Goats. There's a conversion. Goes wide of the goal, however. The camera person is getting sent down right now. Our other person just got here. Thank you for all of your help as well, recognizing what's going on and saying something about it. Number 9 for the Black Goats starting us off. The ball kicks it up over to the top of the field. Caught by the Pirates, trying to run it down. Escaping from everyone, looks like number 12 is going to try and throw a tackle, but he breaks away. Number 9 is right up on him. Dives, grabs his shirt, gets him down. Couple of substitutions going on. Looks like they did score that try. However, missed the conversion. Score should be 10-12. If there's anything else going on in the chat right now, let me know what I can do. Let me know if things are looking better for you. Starting up again right now. We have just about 3 minutes left. Pirates kicking it up, stolen by the Black Oats. Jumps up in the air, falls to the ground, small ruck. Push back. Kicks it all the way down to the left of the field. Pirates are running. 1S tries to grab it, misses, stolen by the Pirates. Kicked on over. Looks like number 2, I believe, is going to have it. He's trying to run down, passes to 11, jukes someone out, passes it again. What's going on right in front of me? Number 11 throws it over to 2, grabbed it, starts running, passes it again. Number 6 running away from everyone, looks like he's gonna make it. trying the conversion right now. And that one makes it. I inhaled a ton of spice. Pirates running down now. Pirates of the ball again, 6-10, running down. Our tent's blowing away. Looks like that right there is going to conclude the game. Score should be accurate at 19-10 for the Black Goats. Next up we have Penn State and Long Island Sharks.